444 Colonial Drive, November 12th, 2024. We're at the main sewer connection, pulling back to the site T for camera inspections.